I say you did pretty well, big man. You just beat the fastest man in America. Shaq was solid form, but I think it's pretty safe to say he won this event.